Hello! Good afternoon! Right. I already crafted a gear. We're rolling the gear today. Okay? But I think we need to do a battle for there's only 1 hour left. Yeah. Toby, thank you for 17 months! Thank you, thank you! Wait, let me do something. Good afternoon, Simon. Okay, so I was streaming Dota yesterday. Some random, came into my stream, but I was focusing on clapping cheeks in Dota, right? And then, he was like, I destroyed you in Guild War, come hit me back. Now, normally I don't engage, okay? I don't know which one was the guy in Twitch chat, though. What did he use to hit me? Oh my god, you Dark Corvus Crow Rowana? Dude, he brought 200,000 HP and he says he destroyed me? I'm gonna show him how to destroy you, dude. Alright, Moktir and Olhe. Moktir and Olhe. Where are they? Moktir. Oh, it is Moktir? Alright, let's see what he has. Moktir. I'm gonna show this guy how to destroy. Alright, this is bring what's this guy's face here? What's her name? Yulha. Is she a knight? I don't even know. Yulha. And we need one more unit here. Yulha and one more unit, guys. We need one more unit here. What's a good unit here? Yulha and one more unit. Let me see. Crow? Crow? Crow can get provoked, dude. He can't horse when he gets provoked. Let me see. Let me see if I got this boy. Do I have this boy geared up? Is this boy geared up? It's kinda? Alright, let's bring this boy. Let's bring this bad boy. Let's bring this bad boy. Moktir, right? That's his name. Bring this bad boy. Right. What else can we bring? La, 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 la. Let me show this guy how to destroy, man. That's how you destroy. Huh? That's how you destroy. Alright, what else? How we do the top team? Let me see. Let me think. Man, I don't know if that's proof of valor or what though. I don't know if that's proof of valor or Crimson Sea. Guys, do you think it's proof of valor or Crimson Sea? For a top team. What do you think? Proof or Crimson Sea? You think it's Crimson Sea? Okay, if you think it's Crimson Sea. Then how do we two man a top team? Actually, I don't know how two man top team. Like, I don't know how two man. I don't know. I don't know how two man top team, unfortunately. I think we just seed on him, right? Bop, and then. And then. What do we bring here? I guess we play my Sid, right? Later Sid. We can bring our Sid and play. This should be fine. Alright, let's go. There's a hero who is not equipped. Ah! They call this a hero! Bro, this guy is the Pera is slower than my Sith, dude. What the fuck? It's slower than my Sith. What the fuck?
And my opponent?
Hey, get the fuck out of here. Dude, I only need the two guys. I only need the two guys. I don't even need three guys! Nice. This guy destroyed me, is that?
Give all that you have for the glory of Harlan! I'll make you kneel before me.
Out.
put an end to this. Oh. Ultimate. Oh.
How ridiculous.
Oh.
You want me to keep?
I have no use for you. So you'll have to disappear.
Yo, is my Eula dead here? Wait, guys, my Eula's dead here. Wait, no, he went for the doggo. Wait, why did he go for the doggo?
The strength of darkness.
Why did he go for the doggo? Huh? No, but I thought Rimuru doesn't care about what you call that. I thought Rimuru doesn't care about, I thought Rimuru doesn't care about, Element. Whoa. Fuiyo. Shit! We lost the Phantasma. Fortunately. We have plenty more!
With destruction and fear.
We have plenty more Phantasmas! To destroy the next guy! Oh, very cool, very cool.
The strength of darkness.
I'm going to end you.
If you wish to fight.
Oh, I can't see the full damage of Dark Clover Soulburn! Should we kill a Eula or Dark Clover Soulburn, guys? Guys, should we kill a Eula or Dark Clover Soulburn? Both of them are gonna kill. But I don't know what Dark Clover Soulburn does though in the damage. I wanna see Dark Clover Soulburn damage, guys. I wanna see Dark Clover Soulburn damage. Yeah. I wanna see the damage here.
And save you from this world.
Meh! Eula does more damage without Soulburn. Right? But because Eula has low HP. But because Eula has low HP. Now, which was the other guy? Yeah? One of them said they destroyed me. Yeah? While I was busy playing Dota. All hey. One of them said they destroyed me. So I'm just gonna, you know, we'll kill everyone then. Oh, he's right here. Just in case. Hey, this is not a Eula game! Okay, Eula and what here? Eula and what? I mean, I could go Hua Yang. I could go Hua Yang. Or is the Hawk better? Or is the Hawk better? Let's go Zahawk. Yeah. Eula, Zahawk? What is Zahawk? Oh. And just so we are inclusive, we picked the white Phantasma just now. Now we have to pick. Do I have a black one? I'm a fucking racist. I don't have a black one. Oh, turns out I'm racist. Alright, yellow one. Yellow one. We go yellow one. Wait! Oh, you're right. Why am I gonna kill Zahawk though? You're right. Oh, you're smart. Very smart, very smart. Okay, let's bring something else here. I actually forgot about that. We need something that's fire. Probably fire. Milim? Milim dies to Violet, you know that, right? You know Milim dies to Violet, right? Like, 100% of the time, it dies to Violet. Hua Yang? Hua Yang is like cheating, bro. If I bring Hua Yang, it's like cheating, though. Am I right? Isn't it like cheating? Not sure I want to cheat. But I guess we're running a two-man, it's fine. I guess we're running a two-man, it's fine, yeah? Okay, what about bottom team? Rimuru... Rem... Alright, is this a Crow game? Crow. Okay. Crow and what? Crow and what? Martial artist camp. Huh? I don't think so. I don't think Martial Artist Ken wins this, dude. Is this a bully? No, no. What? Alright, so. one of the guys that attacked me came into my Dota stream to trash talk me, right? Say destroyed me. So I need to show him how to destroy. Cause he brought like three units with like, and he played all bruisers. So I need to show him how to destroy. Let me see. I think Dark Rovers again, bro. But does Dark Rovers get defense broken and die to this thing? Probably, right? Probably does die to this thing. I need two man this guy. I can't bring a third. Celine. No, Celine will jump into Rem. And Rimuru will kill Celine, bro. But there's Aureus. Okay, but this... I might get provoked by this thing, though. My Crow might be provoked by... No. We need a Dark Unit. Yeah, we need a Dark Unit. Crow might be provoked by this. I think just go Dark Orbis. Right? I just go Dark Orbis. Top team Celine procs after Yulah passive? Really? 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 Doesn't matter. I don't think it matters. We need another Phantasma though. Do I have any more? Are they out of stock? Wait, are they out of stock? I need another Phantasma here, guys. Do I have any more? Alright, let's bring this one. Max level to show respect.
Are you my next target?
Oh, Celine passive gonna proc? What Celine are you talking about, sir?
My most powerful strike.
Yeah, very cool, dude. Very cool.
What is this? Another infected one. I love listening to the melodies of.
Bye!
I want to fight a pushover.
Oh no!
How should I do this?
He's gonna kill my doggo. Can I protect the doggo? Can we protect doggo? Hit! Oh fuck!
Should I warm up a little?
You know what I'm thinking? I think we need to put what is that thing? Candlestick. Candlestick seems good on Yuha. Right? So she can ulti again.
Not fear death. Seizing victory.
Uh-oh.
Seizing the future.
Who do we kill here first?
I won't fall.
Shall I have a go?
Wait, what? My crowd moved before. Oh, this is bad. Oh, this is bad. Wait, this is bad. Okay, what should I do here, guys? No, my crowd's moving before. You don't understand. Do I get defense buff or no? I think we get defense buff, huh? Dude, this Rimuru is gonna kill me, my crowd, before he can move. Why is the Rimuru slower than my crowd? What the fuck? I did not expect that. I did not expect that, guys. I didn't expect the Rimuru to be slower than my crowd. Now we're in trouble. Oh my god, Crow's dead here. Oh, we're dead here. Crow's dead here. Oh no. Oh. Oh no! Wait, what? No! Guys!
If you wish to fight me,
determination will be required.
Okay, who do we kill here? We killed Rem, right? But then if I kill Rem, I'm gonna get provoked by... I can't kill Rem. It's got barrier. I don't think I can kill anyone here, guys. We got blind debuff too.
You force me to reveal my strength.
I'm gonna kill this one.
See the power of the Archdemon.
Timeless Anchor! Timeless Anchor! Timeless Anchor! Timeless Anchor! Can we somehow?
I will punish you with the strength of darkness.
Can we somehow?
Is this my limit?
Bro, why is this Rimuru slower than my crowd, dude? Ah, we didn't destroy him. Fuck. Let me destroy his guild leader. Let me destroy his guild leader then. Wait, there's no Hua Yang here. I can't abuse Yulha. I can't abuse Yulha. There's no Hua Yang. Yeah, my crowd too fast. Yulha below. I don't think so. I don't think that is the play. I don't think that is the play though. Yulha below. I'm gonna kill the one on top with Ron here and see Dom. Can we two man? Like Ron, see Dom, and then we die. No, we can't. We can't. We can't two man. There's no way to two man this one because Aravi is such a strong unit, right? So you can't two man this team. I don't think you can. Can you? You can't. I doubt you can. Nah, you can't. Can't two man. No, you can't two man. Yeah, just give me a sec. I'm thinking. I'm thinking how to play this. Give me 1 second here. Alright, I thought of it. Alright. Like that. Fuck, we're out of Phantasmus. Wait, are we actually? Are we actually out of Doggos? There's no shot. No. We have more. Okay, top team. How do I two man? I think Stene. I think Stene is the way. Right? I think Stene is the way. And we just need some sort of meat shield, right? We just need some sort of meat shield. Whatever the meat shield is. Yulha? No, Yulha's not good, guys. Because... Yulha's not good, okay? Because Aravi destroys HP, injury HP. Violet is decent, okay? Okay, do we have any more Phantasma? Any more? Gold one. Literally do not have any more. Oh no. Can I bring this? No, I can't. Just go without. I'll just go without.
Scar those in our way with destruction and fear. Can you even reach me?
Don't come near me.
Actually, I think we don't. I think we soul burn later, right? I think we soul burn later. We just stun now.
kiss my feet. I will step on you.
This is gonna hurt though. Holy 6,000 damage. Wow. Oh my god, the shoe is killing my Violet. How is this?
The time has come.
Not bad.
How is the shoe killing my Violet? What the fuck?
You want to try me?
Is my Violet dead?
You're dead, comrade.
Oh my god.
Now try me. Don't chicken
out. Actually let's do this. Does he have another cream?
Not my face.
In 2 turns. Okay, we'll kill her in 2 turns.
Be grateful that you get to fight me.
Okay. No more anti-crit, right? Yeah, no more anti-crit after this turn. Okay, we can go this one.
You aren't even.
Then this is gonna kill that one. Oh, it didn't kill. But it's okay. No. Okay, wait. Think. Okay, let's do this first. Here we go!
All I can give you is
your fate. Lies on the tip of
blind debuff, blind debuff! Oh, it has immunity!
Taking point.
No! We lost!
Blaze.
Magical! Wait, Landy crit me! Landy crit my fire thing! I thought I still have one thing, but I didn't. I don't have my thing. My magic didn't. No, there was no magic there. There was no magic there. It's time to roll some gear. It's time to roll gear. Spanish song time. Latino music time. Because that always gives me good luck. Alright. So, we are doing caps and chests today. They're all here already. All of it is speed check. Yeah? I already crafted them. They're all here. All of it is speed check. So, I think we just start from the top. Let's go. It's just speed check. It'll be quick, guys. It'll be really quick. I don't think we'll... Because like, there's no thought that we need here. If it doesn't go speed, we just go next, you know? If it doesn't go speed, we just go next. So it's fairly straightforward. Alright, that's a 4 roll. It's gonna bait. This is what I call a charm bait. It's there to bait your charms. Like, because normally you would stop already, right? But because what it went to 4, now you're gonna drop 2 more charms in it, right? You're obliged to, because there is a potential. This is a charm bait. Yeah, I've seen this too many times, dude. I know the script. That was a charm bait. Because if it was going to go speed, the initial roll would have given you double speed already. That right there was a charm bait. But I still took it. I take it every single time, even though I know it's a charm bait. I always still take the bait. Oh, look at this 5 speed gear. I'm excited for this. Plus 9 right away. Let's go. 5 speed gear never goes into speed. Never in my life. What's after E7? I don't know, I can play anything. I can play Dota, I can play Tarkie, play Apex, I can play anything. Yeah, 5-speed, never go speed, guys. Oh, this is nice. Let's hit it. Actually, no, let's just test the waters. Fail. Okay. Let's go with this. Auto gear patch as the server's life. We'll switch to auto gear after we're done rolling gear and doing some RTA. Oh yeah, we're doing auto gear after this, directly after this. But you said it's gonna be like an hour only. Yeah, there's no cause. I literally thought, guys, I thought tomorrow was Sage SVV. I thought tomorrow is SVV, like Sage Vivian, but it's not. Right? It's next week. Am I wrong, guys? Is it next week or just tomorrow? It's next week, right? Like, initially I thought it was tomorrow. I was excited for it. Like, we can make a video. So what do we do this week? Yo, what do we do this week? There's just like no content. Should I build a new unit? Like, you can't really say you're a bruiser gang unless you build Chozad, right? Should I build Chozad? I guess I can build Chozad. Prep for Vivi. Guys, I already have gear for Vivi. We already prepped for Vivi in the patch stream. The problem is, even though I gave Vivi good gear, I don't think she's gonna shine. Vivi is gonna be like hand guy. She's gonna get like a big buff somewhere down the road. Because the way I see it, right, she doesn't really offer too much in today's meta. Like, she's just a damage healer. Like, think of like do you see ML Celine being met like popular in RTA? Not really. Same thing, right? It's just a light damage healer. Just a light damage healer. Wait, there's another similar song to this one. Let me see. Is it from the same guy? Hang on. Let me look for it. Why are we having sad song? Yeah, more Spanish song. What? Okay, we can go another roll. Whoa, wait, hang on. What are we looking at? We're looking at 13, 17, 21? Okay, fair enough, that's okay. 13, 17, 21 is okay. Didn't happen? Okay, we go this one. Okay, didn't happen. Expect nothing and still be disappointed, dude. Like, I'm expecting nothing from this session, and yet I'm still disappointed. It's crazy. Oh! Come on! Too bad. Oh! 13? Well, we can still do. We can still. There's a charm bait, but I'll take it. Never try, never know. Now I know. Wait, why is there a... I got a package arriving. Right, guys, I'm doing a sponsored stream for Cloud Gaming on Friday. I'll be playing Genshin Impact and I'll be playing Cyberpunk. Okay? It's a Cloud Gaming stream. Meaning the games aren't on my computer. I'm playing them on a cloud server. So I'll play like Genshin Impact and I'll play they want to play Cyberpunk. I wanna play Fall Guys, but apparently some of the streamer took Fall Guys, so I can't play Fall Guys. Yeah. Yeah, it's GeForce Now basically. It's from Nvidia, right? So I'll be playing those two games. Genshin Impact, I'll play it on my computer But I will be playing the Genshin Impact client on my computer. I'll be playing Genshin Impact on the cloud. This service is to help people play games that your computer cannot handle. That's the gist of it, from what I gather. And then the thing is, why am I talking about this? Because someone's delivering something to me right now, and it's a controller. Now, I've never used a controller to play games ever since I played consoles early in my life, but then I discovered pussy, and then I stopped playing games for that part of my life. So that's all knowledge that I have about consoles. So they're sending me a controller, and I'm gonna connect the controller. This is so weird. This is gonna happen on Friday, right? I'm gonna connect the controller, right, to my phone. I'm gonna play Cyberpunk on a controller through my phone to the cloud, and then stream it to my PC. That's like scratching my ear like that. Like my left ear is itchy, and I'm gonna scratch it like that. But I have to do this because, like, it is for the benefit, like, so you guys can see how it works, right? For people that don't have a good PC. But I have an amazing PC, right? But I'm just gonna pretend like, you know, I have a shitty PC or something. Expect technical difficulties. I predict so much technical difficulties. It should be a fun 2 hours. Right, let's start crafting. Should we craft from the top? I think the better gear is at the top. Whatever, let's go. Yeah, this is a very nice piece of gear. Very, very nice. Do we have any fodder? Let me see if I can fodder some. Let's fodder this one. This is a very nice piece of gear. Oh, wow. Yeah. Very nice. Do it again. Hit me. It's fine. You can still do it. You can still do 23 speed. You can do it. Guys, big boy. Let's big boy this guy, huh? Let's big boy this guy. Okay? It's gonna do it. It's gonna go. It was a charm bait. Yeah. That's what it was, a charm bait. Don't bait me, come on. Right, let me be up here. I think the guy's in my door. Wait, no, he's not. Okay, what do we have? How does Spotify decide the music, guys? So, you know I'm playing Spanish music, right? So, Latino music, right? And then it jumps from that to Japanese stuff. Why? It's ruining my mojo, my mood. So, I did shopping on Amazon, right? I told you guys, for anime cosplay stuff, right? Because my wife doesn't allow me to get a second wife, so she better step up to the task, right? And take on multiple personas, right? So she's like, all right, you can buy them, and and she'll put them on for me, you know. So it arrived yesterday, right? And I have to take the, she wants me to wash the stuff first, because, you know, it might be dirty. So I took all the stuff to wash, and I realized a grave mistake, guys. Apparently, right, the stuff you see on Amazon is for people from the land of burgers, hamburger land. It's like, it's too big. It's too big for my, it's too big. it's too big. Like, it's supposed to be it's supposed to be an outfit, right? Where it's supposed to be a tight top that shows under boob, right? But it's gonna hang loose. It's gonna be like totally loose. It's supposed to hold up the tits, you know? It's supposed to hold up the tits, and it's supposed to be tight. But that shit's gonna be fucking blowing in the wind. Have it, BRB. Alright, so they sent me this controller that I'm gonna attach by Bluetooth to my phone. I can't wait for all the technical difficulties. That I'll experience on the stream itself. It's gonna be exciting. What is that sticking out of the I don't know. It's a Bluetooth controller. You don't have to actually attach it. It's like a Bluetooth controller, right? My only problem is, I have to look at my phone instead of my monitor to play the game. It's just gonna be a weird experience for me, okay? Because I have to stream it, right? It's gonna be a little weird. We still can do 9, 13, 17, 21, possible. But is this a bait, guys? Guys, is this a bait or is this the real deal? Alright, so every one of them has been a bait so far. Every one of them has been a bait. Why does the E7 email look like it's sparkling? Why? Is there a mailbox event? Is there a mailbox event going on? What's the deal there? Yeah, you know it's a bait, but you still need to try. Wow. The disappointment is setting in, even though I expected nothing, guys. It is actually, I'm actually feeling quite disappointed here, even though I'm expecting nothing. We don't roll on that, because like, it's maximum 20. We don't need 20. Oh wow, again. Are you gonna do it again? We need max roll here! Like, if it's 2 speed, you need max roll for 22. Like, four, every roll needs to be a 4. Alright, 21. We can't go... Alright, give me 9 speed here. Okay, now next one needs to be 13 or it's bust. It needs to be 13 or it's bust. Bust. You gotta go max roll. Speed. Something's gotta give, bro. Right? Like, why is it minimum roll? Like, low roll, low roll, low roll. 332 is 332 or something. I don't know. What is this? 15, 19? No, dead. It's just low roll, low roll. You know, every fucking gear is just low roll, low roll. It's just low roll. Something's got a gift, dude. Come on. 10. Nothing. Dry. This is a charm bait. This is a charm bait, dude. I know a charm bait from like miles away. I can smell this charm bait, but I still have to do it. What's okay? Like, is like okay? There is 5-speed existing in the game. Why? Our majority of the speed rolls 2-speed and below. What do you mean? Like, all right, listen, guys. If I ever get invited to any Smilegate event, okay, I want you to remind me to bring this up, right? To bring this up, right? To Smilegate live and blindside them, right? And I will say, like maybe they're interviewing. Maybe I'm at the E7 World Cup event, okay? Somehow. And I'm interviewing the winner of the E7 World Cup championship. Me. And I'll just interview myself. And then during the interview, I would say something like, but hey, shut up. Okay, what's more important is, I think that Red Gear should not be allowed to roll anything below 3-speed. Right? And then the crowd goes, wow. Right? Yeah, yeah, yeah or nay? And go, yeah, yeah, yeah. And Twitch just goes, yeah, yeah, yeah. You know, instead of the nays. Right? And it should be retroactive, bitch. Right? That's what I'll say. Like, I'll just point the camera. It should be retroactive too, bitch. And then. It should be. It should be. Right? Fuck the 2-speeds. What the fuck is that, man? Yeah, if you're gonna go 4-speed, right? Or go 3-speed. Don't go 2, man. 2 is bullshit. I mean, it's still a shit piece of gear, but whatever. Yeah, that's what I wanna see. Like, if you roll it, you better roll something worth it, you know? Like, don't give me 2-speed, man. 3-speed is fine. Now, can you do a little bit better than this? Because I'm out of charms already. Right now, you're just baiting my entire charm. Like, just go 14-speed. Don't be a bitch. Oh, you're a bitch. Alright, then. Ugh. Okay, dude. Do I want this? Nah, I don't want it. I thought about it for a bit, but then I decided I don't want it. I don't waste my charms on that. There's no crit rate on it. Get the fuck out of here with the 2-speed, dude. Like, get out of here, man. Like, I see 2-speed and I'm getting, I get, like, just agitated, you know? Like, just go roll elsewhere or don't, you know, don't, if you're gonna roll the speed, roll at least the 3 or 4, right? It looks much better. Like, you roll a 2-speed, it's like, so annoying. So annoying. Alright, let's do some RT and take it all to some people. I'll be doing more regearing again. After this. After. on the next stream, I'll have a re-geared account. I want to bring back some toys and play with them. Maybe I want to build like a 250 pen set ACID again. Because I think we can bring that back. We can even bring Pavel back. We can bring Pavel back too. Am I playing any Apex today? I usually play Apex. If I do play, it will be like 10 hours from now kind of timing. Because like one of the people that I play with, one of the members of my team is from Canada. So like he can't play the time zone that we're playing right now. We're playing Auto Gear after this. We're gonna pull in some new units. One new unit in Auto Gear. Oh, ban this, pick Rimuru. Okay. Let me see. What do I want to do here? I want to go this. Then I want to go this.
I'll be with you until the end.
What should be beginner Pavel stats? Why do you settle for that? Just give whatever you can, dude. Like, are you telling me that you have a piece of gear with 30 crit damage, and then you have a piece of gear with 20 crit damage, and you're gonna choose the 20? No, right? You're gonna put the best gear you can, right? Every time. So, like, what should this be? I mean, as fast as possible. That's the answer every time, you know? That's the answer every time. What do I want to do against this thing? What do I want to do against LQC? Because I want to let LQC through. What is the unit that I want to bring here? Who haven't we seen in a bit? Esteni is boring, bro. It's boring. Fuck it, we'll do it. But it's boring though. Ah, we'll do it.
You want to try me?
Guys, I think this is a Yulha angle. Right? This is a Yulha angle. Yulha does really good against Hengar. Strazi angle? No, I don't think so. Willem, he picks Willem, huh? Do I care? Do I care? No, I don't. What do I want to pick here? I can go DJB? The end is good here. Yes. I can go the end here.
Let's advance.
Okay. Together. The ban remove. We should be fine. He has to ban Judge Kisei. The way I see it, he has to ban Judge Kisei. I don't think he can ban anything else. Wow. Wow. That's crazy, dude. Not banning Judge Kisei. What are you gonna do? 15% me? I gonna 15% me? Is that what you're gonna do?
I can't give up. As long as there's something I must.
Yeah, I didn't think so.
As long as I'm holding this.
That's right, I didn't think so.
I won't back down. I will win. No. I must.
I never fight a losing battle.
This is gonna push Elena. Like, he needs a dual attack to win. He needs Elena to dual attack Karrick. So, this is gonna bring, like, Elena needs to dual. I mean, Amelia. Amelia needs to bring Karrick for him to win. If Amelia brings Karrick, he has a chance. Amelia needs to bring Karrick, and then LQC needs to bring Karrick. Wait! With that reset, Amelia! cringe, dude.
You didn't see this coming. Leave it to me. Full frontal assault. That's an order. Are you ready? Don't come near me.
I can't kill this, but I think we just killed the Milim right here. Let's just kill the Milim.
You disgust me.
That's a tanky Milim or something, huh? Let me see. Yeah, let's kill this because she didn't get reset. Yeah, we can just go this one.
Not bad.
We're almost there.
I'm sensing corrupt energy. All things must pass.
But I'm not gonna wake up. How do I look? I'm more reliable than Flan, aren't I? We have another day. Don't wake up. I'm at the scene. Keep it steady, cause I'm happy.
I'm not gonna wake up. Bullying Milim player? I'm a Milim player too. What do you mean? Guys, how many of you watched the anime Bastards on Netflix? If you haven't watched it yet, I can tell you, that show, don't watch it in public. Number one. Number two, that's exactly what you will say at the end of the anime. The moment you reach the end of the anime, you will say this. Bastards. That's exactly what you will say. They blue ball you. They leave you on a fucking cliffhanger, dude. It's ridiculous. I've never seen a cliffhanger like that before. And that's it. End of the season. There is no next. That's the end of the season. Bastards.
What'll happen now?
You aren't even fit to kiss my feet.
What's it about? About a horny dude. It's about a guy that's that has a harem. I think it's porn, but then they just censored it for. I think it's porn, and then they censored it for Netflix or some shit. But the plot is okay. I think the plot is okay. I think it's okay. Is this Yulha game or no? I don't know. Wait, what are we picking here? I can't think of a unit that I want to pick here yet. I can't think of a unit that I want to pick here, guys. Well, what should I pick here if I can't think of a unit that I want to pick here? Aria? No, I don't think so. I think we go RB first.
I hear the footsteps of this.
I think we go RB first. So he's banning.
Only a strong individual can rule.
Wait, what? Don't I reset that thing, guys? Wait, don't I reset that thing? Oh, he's gonna ban Judge Kisei. He's gonna ban Judge Kisei, isn't it?
Mercedes, preparation complete.
Is it ban Judge Kisei? I don't know what's going on here, guys.
Is it my turn?
Like, Judge Kisei resets this and he can't nuke me, right? Wait! I meant to pick Celine and I picked Sid by accident, bro! And he banned it! I thought I picked Celine. I thought I picked Celine. I picked Sid by accident, and he banned it.
Never lose hope.
Oh no, my Josh Kisei moved first. That's no bueno. I mean, I guess whatever. Let's just reset.
In this fading moment, a miracle.
Okay, we got all the resets.
Sometimes
now, do I want to push? I could, but I don't want to. I think what I want to do here is I want to stun Huayang.
I will claim my throne.
I'm pretty sure we reset, right? We did reset. Yeah, we reset everybody. Oh my god! Two burns? That's a lot of damage! Holy shit! What the fuck? Two burns? Just killed Arby! I got greedy there. I should have pushed my Arby, huh? Maybe I should push Barbie. Holy shit. Let me see. Still reset. Still reset. Still reset. We can kill this now.
There's no escape. Ever.
Kill this now. Okay. We can defense break. Didn't defense break. Can do this.
You think you can stop me? You?
Suddenly Huayang looks real squishy, right? Suddenly Huayang looks real squishy. Looks like she might just die to this. Never mind, she didn't. No ER, Amelia. Yeah, yeah. Guys, nowadays people try to make their Soul Weavers fast to take advantage of the Soul Weaver buffs. Okay? So you don't expect a lot of resistance on them, especially when they're pretty fast. Unless you're me. My DJV has 220 resistance. Unless you're me. That's what I do. Man, should we pick Huayang here? Let's pick Huayang. I haven't played Huayang for a while in RTA.
Come, I'll take your life.
Don't want to go hand guy here. Let's go. I don't want to go hand guy. Just gonna outspeed him and reset him.
Let me go.
Am I right? Outspeed him and reset him, and then gonna go Belion here.
Must I keep?
I wanna play Bruiser. This one. And Whitey, can you sing? Who can't? Everybody can sing. It's a matter of can you sing well or not, right?
Flies.
I don't think I'm tone deaf, but I must say that I don't think that I have a very soothing voice. Like, I'm not the type of voice that you listen to relax or anything, you know? And Wendy, can you play ML Celine? Huh. ML Celine. Huh.
If I must
don't know. Wait, hang on a second here. What do I want to do here? I think I'm going to play DJB here. Because the Ross barrier is annoying, right?
What'll happen now?
Ross barrier do be annoying. I really should pick Esteni here, guys. I really, really should. There is no reason not to pick Esteni here. There is no reason not to. At all. Okay? You pick Esteni here or Lermia here. That is the play. That is the play. That being said, we are gonna pick Aria here.
You haven't heard of Shadow Elves.
And hope that this guy's like bad at a game or something. That's the only way this works. If he's bad at a game, this can work. What is that? What is he picking? Oh, that's pretty good. That's pretty good. No, I think he's gonna ban Judge Geese, eh? Or it's gonna ban.
Please don't.
Oh, what is that? Oh, what is that? Oh, what is that? What is that? What does it do? What does that do? One shot.
Never lose.
No way.
This is my duty. And my fate.
Did we reset? Shit, let me check.
I'm amazed by my own
talent. Three turn, two turn, one turn. Okay.
I'll finish this first, then go have some fun.
Okay, so she's just, is she gonna reduce my, no, I gain focus. Why do you guys say I gain focus? It doesn't affect, I gain focus.
This is it.
Oh, wait, Ross stripped my counter attack. What do you mean Ross stripped my counter attack? I hate Ross. Like, Ross always strips my counter attack, guys, always. How does that happen? How does that happen? All right,
let's do this.
Again, no miss. What is it you desire? Every fucking time. What do you mean?
You'll be so much more useful once you're dead.
Every time, dude.
We're almost there.
What the fuck? Can we defense break this? Maybe somehow? I don't know. Oh, pop. Kinda? I'm not sure. Maybe stun this one.
Focus.
Need help?
He stripped again! What is the strip chance of that fucker? What is the strip chance of that fucker? What is the strip chance?
I'll deal with this. Help.
Okay, everyone's Lilius. Okay. Alright, alright.
There will be no mercy for you.
Sometimes even I'm amazed by my own talent.
Shit, my Aria dead here, guys.
If you wish to live, the time has come.
Out of my way.
Is the best.
Oh no, this is bad. He's gonna bring back a unit.
Think how naive you are.
He's gonna bring a unit back, guys.
I'll take your life.
My Aria's dead.
I will open.
No, even missed, I think she dies. But of course he didn't miss twice in a row. That's fair. That's fair. He uses Penelope. Penelope, what? Penelope? So I guess that's fair. Right? He uses Penelope. That's fair. Where's my Belial now? Where's my Belial now? Zero! Okay, we killed this then.
Going out with friends is quite fun, actually. Come here.
Oh no.
Never lose hope.
Oh no.
Step back. Flies.
Ooh, healing
happened now. Losing to us is an honor.
Why did Kensho blind that? Of course.
Are you done struggling?
If you're new to the stream, I always show all the stats before we end the stream. So be sure to hang around till then and ask just ask me to show. I'll show you all the stats. I don't know. I'll show you all the stats. But not, you know, I'm not gonna break what I'm trying to do here, right? I'm not gonna, like, get out, show you stats, and then go back, play again, get out, show you stats just because you asked. We'll never get anything done. Yeah? So I will show the stats towards the end. And I think we'll do three more. Right? And then I'll show stats, and then we'll stop the other gear and do polls. That's the plan for today. Guys, is the new limited unit other gear worth the pull for? Yes, it's SSB basically. Can we get an LRK game? Okay, how do we get an LRK game? We have to bait AoE to get an LRK game. Okay, first thing, we ban this one. Okay. We ban this one. Oh, he banned that one too. We pick this, and he's gonna pick Kuai Yang.
I'll make you taste despair.
Okay.
Felicia will continue to.
Oh, pick Esteni first pick? Oh yeah, yeah, maybe. Sometimes even I'm amazed by my own talent. Maybe Esteni, okay. Alright, two more games. Let's get that 10 win streak. Is Sergeant Bayan gonna stop me from getting 10 win streak here? Wait, why? Oh, you need to ban two units. Oh, wow, Huayang Picker. He banned Esteni. Right, the Huayang Picker. He banned Esteni, Huayang Picker.
Feel my soul.
Should I warm up a little?
All right, let's have some fun.
Why is Jackal pick rate low? I can't pick him now, but I'll pick her later.
Should we get started?
I'll pick her later. Ooh. Let's go with this. We stack immunity on this guy. How about that? We want a damage dealer here. We want a damage dealer here. What's good? What's good? Fine. You wanted it, I'll pick it.
I will fight as long.
Fine.
As I stand.
I'll pick it. Fine.
I will shape my own future.
What did you pick? The fuck?
I'll be with you until the end.
I should ban this, but I'm too lazy to ban that.
Going out with friends is quite fun, actually.
Does Ludwig dispel buff or no? I cannot remember, guys.
The power of the desert is with us.
What does Ludwig do? Does he dispel or does he reduce?
Let me guide you.
If he reduce, I lose. If he dispel, I win. Simple as that.
I can't give up. As long as there's something I
reset,
must
reset,
protect.
Reset.
I'll show you how I do things. All systems online. Let's go.
Ludwig doesn't dispel, apparently.
I'll take your life.
Uh-oh. Where did I get this barrier, guys? Bastion? I see. Why is Silius moving? She's a Warhorn. Am I right? She's on Warhorn.
This is it.
I've got it.
Did I reset? If I didn't reset, I lose here. Did I reset? I did. Alright, we're gonna learn about Ludwig here, boys. We're gonna learn about Ludwig. We're gonna learn about his skill. I forgot if he dispels or does he reduce. No, you son of a bitch! Now we'll never know what Ludwig does. We'll never know. Outer year, server up. Got it. Let's just play a couple more. What are we playing with today? What are we playing with today? Sky Bend Cities. Let's pick this one.
Are you my next?
Then one? Let's pick this one.
Don't come near.
Then let's pick. I want to play Counter Gang here. This is just a bait. I want to play Counter Gang. It's just a bait. I want to see. I want to play counter units here. It's just to bait him to pick like AoE or some shit. Wait, what?
I'll protect you.
Yes. Oh. Okay.
Dude, so many packages arriving today, man.
I will guide you through the light.
My wife's been doing some shopping on Amazon.
What do you pick? Ooh, international man of mystery. Not revealing. He's not revealing his damage dealer. International man of mystery right here.
Well, I do anything for you, darling.
What do we do here?
Never lose hope.
Can you do a match with only knights? I don't even know if I have that many knights, dude. Oh, do I pick Violet here? And just big chill? Actually... Let's do it again! Right? Let's just do it again! Huh? Right?
Sometimes even I'm amazed.
Oh wait! Shit! We're in trouble here. We're in trouble here, actually. Yeah, I'm in trouble here, actually. Like, this Polaris is gonna hit me so hard, right? Yeah, Polaris is gonna hit me so hard here.
We expected this.
Oh my god! That damage is insane! Huh.
I'll put an end to this. Ultimate!
I'll fight you.
We'll go with this one.
I believe this is what the goddess wills.
Okay. You better turn up. You better be there. Dude, is Ross gonna strip me again? I swear to God. Is Ross gonna strip me again?
My goddess.
To extinguish the evil. Is he, guys?
You haven't heard of Shadow. Do not stand back.
Not bad.
He better not. He better not.
Look into my eyes. Say my name.
If I must. Do I not have ER on Aria? Nope. I have like the base.
This won't be an easy fight.
Don't tell me what to do.
Whoa. Yo, that hurts? What the fuck? That hurts? Is he gonna send it? Is he gonna send it? Is he sending it? No, he's not. No, he's not. Jesus. Scary damage, dude. Proof of Valor, A. Ravi is just fucking obnoxious, bro. So much damage. I mean, so tanky. Look, he's taking no damage from that. Alright, let's kill this fucker before he strips all my shit, eh? Do you think he sends it here?
Are you here?
Does he send it here? Does he kill? 2.2k defense with defense buff? Yeah, I didn't think so.
I believe this is what the goddess wills.
So close. Close.
Sometimes even I'm amazed by my own.
Close. Oh my god, check out that anti-crit. Push over. Ooh, nice anti-crit you got there. Bitch!
Someone like you. Fight you.
You want to sayonara, Javi!
How about no?
Are you my next?
Last game, last game! Why did you drop green ram? I don't have the green one built. Any requests? We'll do one last one. Any requests? What do you guys wanna? What do you guys wanna see me drop? Jesus Christ, dude! Why do I even? Why do I even? Alright.
I'll take your life.
Death has come for you.
Obey if you wish to live.
I don't even know if he has gear, to be honest. I hope he does. I don't know if he has. I want to pay. I don't know. Let's pick this one.
Shall I attack?
What do you think he's banning, though, guys? Here's what I think, okay? I think Mort solo. I think Mort solo, okay? I think Mort solo. I think Mort solo.
And my opponent.
You. Good job, Mort!
Miserable creature.
Nice, Mort! Yeah, let me BRB, I take a pee break, I come back. Now, if you want to see any stats, you get ready, right? You get ready, and then with your whatever you want type, and I'll show you all the stats, and then we're gonna hop on out of here, okay? That's the plan for today's stream. Just give me, give me a sec, BRB.
It's time to tear them to pieces. This is what you get for ruining my vacation.
Understood.
All right, then. It's time you pay up.
Please disappear.
It's too late to back out now. You're not very good, are you?
Obey.
I will lend you the power to take another's life.
I thought this could be fun. Now I'm getting bored. Let's start with something light.
There?
I will follow. This is your end.
It's too late to back out now.
Darkness can become your light.
I'm getting tired of you. Bye-bye now. I won't go easy on you. Me because I know your secret.
Over here.
Here I go. Ha! For his lofty goal.
Let's start with something light. We'll be right back.
filthy creatures. It's time to tear them to pieces.
I thought this could be fun.
Okay.
Now I'm getting bored.
What stats do you want to see? Roberto was curious. Stane? Okay. Stane? I'll stick in after I show Stane. Because otherwise you think like I'm skipping you, but I'm not. Alright, get a Stane. Who's my Stane? She's on Penset. Because the initial burst with Penset, like your first attack, your first soul burn, this will pen, and this one will pen. So that's why she's on Penset. Ideally, I want 20, 30 more speed on her, but I can't be bothered. I think 20, 30 more speed on her would be nice, but I can't be bothered. Yeah. All right. What's next? Is there a preview of MLVB stats? It's in the patch stream. The patch stream of on YouTube. It's there. But Balayan. Alright, this is my Balayan. Basically, if you play Outer Gear, how I gear Della? Exactly the same, right? HP, crit damage, a bit of defense in there. You don't need speed. Ignore speed on her unless you're trying to speed team with your team. If not, you don't need speed. Just make sure when she counters, that's half the enemy HP gone, right? Especially if they're trying to cleave you, right? When she counters, half their HP is gone, even maybe 3/4 of HP gone, right? Go crit damage, go HP, get some bulk on her so she can survive the initial run opener or payroll opener or whatever. Yeah? Ludwig? Ludwig's not complete, guys. This is my Ludwig right now. He's not complete because he's got too much crit damage. I need to drop this piece of gear. I need to drop this piece of gear and give him speed, 20 speed. And no crit damage. Yeah? So I'm actually farming a bit of Banshees. Trying to get 20 speed chest. So I can give him 230 with these stats. That's what I want to do for Ludwig. Yeah? Judge Kisei? Sure. Judge Kisei. This is my Judge Kisei. She's not a damage dealer. She's dead to reset enemies. So you got 170 effectiveness and you got a champion's trophy. So it's more or less close to 200, right? Close to 200. She's at 297 speed with 10k HP. The reason why I wanted a bit more HP too is I'm trying to get her to 11 or 12 just to make sure she survives a Ran. Because sometimes Ran will outspeed, but she doesn't care if the Ran outspeeds, you know? Like just now, why did I let the Ran through? Because even if the Ran cleaves me, I won't die. And I can still reset them, right? I can strip the immunity and reset them, right? Because I won't die from the Ran cleave. So you want like 10k HP or more. Because Ran, like Rans, they do about 9.8k. If they're really, really fast. Yeah? Yeah, for 297 speed, you require, I think, 22 speed average? Let me see. 21, 21, 21, 23, 23. So about 22 speed average on every piece of gear. That's right. Yeah, about 22. What else? Spess. No, my Spess is on a troll build. Good. Guys, this is my Spess. He's on a counter build. Yeah. He's on a troll build. It's on a counter build. I'm building trolls that to synergize with him. Yeah. That's what I'm doing. Yeah. Aria stats. Aria debut video. The stats are there. Never changed. Yeah. You know what? You're here. Whatever. Fuck it. I'll show you. Yeah, this is Aria. He's got 2.3k defense with about 14k HP. Yeah. She's on a defense necklace. Reason being, if you don't know, she gets crit damage as her HP decreases. So on her third counter, right, she should get about 30-40% crit damage already. So you don't really want, you don't really need crit damage on her. Just go defense to make sure you can survive. Yeah? Make sure you can survive. A Ravi? Sure. It's my A Ravi. It's my A Ravi. She's a little bit squishy, but it doesn't matter because the way I play her, she's not gonna be taking too much damage before she nukes. Yeah. She's on Crimson Seed. I think it's the better artifact for her. If you're running a speed ARAM. Sage Vivian, you have to watch the patch video for that. Sage Vivian is not in the game right now. The patch video has her build. Rimuru. Here's Rimuru. He's on Merciless Gladden. Basically, just crit damage, attack, and speed, yeah? AD Meru? AD Meru's on counter. There's my AD Meru. Not the best though. Because I put a lot of effectiveness on her. I don't think you need effectiveness. Because I put a lot of effectiveness on her. And she still gets resisted. She doesn't seal. Like you see, I reforge into effectiveness. Yeah? I reforge into effectiveness on purpose. Yeah? You see that? On purpose. Yeah? But she doesn't seal anyway. Are my builds on Gacha Gang updated? Not really. You know what, guys? I can do a stat video. I'll do a full stat video. How about that, huh? This is my DJB. Currently, this is my DJB. So he's on this artifact for extra 50. I'll do a stat video. I'm re-gearing stuff, okay? I'm gonna re-gear some stuff. So basically, what you want for, like, my goal for this account, for my E7 account, right, is to have every DPS, every damage dealer, after I farm the fuck out of Wyvern, right? I want every damage dealer to look like RB. RB right here at 250, at 280. Like Landy, maybe like Landy? Yeah, I want all my DPS to look like that. Like this speed, you know? This speed and this crit damage. I think Milim also has similar stats, Milim. Yeah. Like 250 speed, and then like higher than 250 crit damage, and as close to 4k attack as possible. That's my goal for all my damage dealers. That's my goal. Yeah, I want to make that. I want to make that. Make all my damage dealers like that. My Flitica, I think, is also similar, kind of similar, because of damage dealers. Flitica also like. I want to make everything at 250. Like my shoe. My shoe is 270. Yeah, that's my shoe. Like as fast as possible. I want all my DPS to go as fast as possible. I want to take as many matches. Because like, there's two ways for you to gain advantages in fights, right? It's a turn-based game. The more turns you take, the more advantage you have, right? That's why counter set is also good, because you don't have to take a turn, but you actually take a turn. You still do damage, you know? That's why counter set's also good. So there's two. You can play the game both ways. Yeah. You can go counter set and you can RNG your way to victory. And it happens very often. Yeah. Or you can just go like speed set and try to take more turns with speed. Yeah. FCC. It's my FCC. Yeah. My FCC is also a speedy FCC. A reason for this, okay. This is the rationale for this amount of speed here, okay? So say I'm fighting a Rimuru, right? And I dropped a Landy, right? So remember what my Landy speed was, right? My Landy was 266, right? 266 Landy, right? And then 269 FCC. Now, if there's no speed RNG in the game, FCC should always take the turn, and she will bait Rimuru's attack. So that is the idea behind a faster FCC. I don't use ML Luluka anymore. Yeah. What the? Yeah, I just explained why this FCC is this way. I'm gonna build Chozet though, soon. I'm gonna build Chozet. Because you know I build a counter space. I think Chozet and counter space are a very good team together. So I'm gonna build Chozet up and we're gonna have some fun with Chozet and counter space toward the end of this week. After my sponsored stream with GeForce Now. Maybe weekend we'll do like a Chozet stream. That's the plan. Yeah, can't be a true degenerate without Chozet. Yeah. ML ball. I'm assuming my ball. This is my ball. My ball is currently 295. He hasn't received an upgrade for a very long time. Yeah, I haven't actually given him any gear for a long time. Reason being, right? I haven't been farming Azimanek. So I can't give him better immunity gear, right? I can't give him better immunity here because I'm not farming as a mana. Yeah. So this this ML Ball with immunity is able to survive acids. Yeah. So he can tank an acid and steal the turn. So it's very important to give immunity because acid can silence you, push you back, right? So immunity is very important to him because he's there, he needs to tank the acid and then take the next turn. Yeah. Fire Maru, just for Fire Maru. Next season, can you see Legend, please? No, it's not gonna happen, dude. The way the matchmaking is, it's never gonna happen. Unless I don't stream E7 throughout the season, I don't stream RTA, and I do RTA on the last week. That's possible. But the fact that I continuously play RTA, right, I can't put that many games in. Do I have Delibat built? Yes, I do. Where is she? Alright, this is my Delibat. This is not a good Delibat. My guilty is Delibat. I don't have a screenshot, but he really went all in with the stats on her. So, my guilty is Delibat. Similar stats. 240 speed. 240 speed, similar stats. That is a good Delibat because even with Politis, that Delibat will cut. So, I think 240 speed is the number you want to shoot for. 240 something will be the number. Yeah. Landy, I just showed Landy. Lilibet and Melissa. Lilibet. I don't play with these units though. This is my Lilibet. I don't play with her though. Do I need to build counter on ML Karen if you are building her effect resist? No, you don't. No, you don't. You can just go all out damage with. It's already very hard for you to get damage stats. If you're going resist, just go damage. You don't need counter. I do speed for Hua Yang. Bro, there is no such thing. Like, you want to shoot for 7k attack. Okay? You want to shoot for 7k attack. And I think I've seen one Hua Yang at 270 speed and 7k attack. That was probably the best Hua Yang I've seen. 270 speed, 7k attack. It's probably the best one I've seen. I've seen faster ones, but they have shit attack. I think 7k attack is the number you want to shoot for. And then we get more speed. Yeah, that's the number you want to shoot for. 7k attack, and then you want more, as much speed as possible. Yeah. What else? Last two. Green Sid. Not my Green Sid. I might be ungearing him. Because I want to play with. I want to play with damage acid again. Remember how I used to run a damage acid? It was super cool, right? Because when you kill a unit on the field, let's say you Straze, right? You kill something, right? Or you watch a shoot, you kill something. Acid gains attack buff, right? And if you run like a... Do you know that Acid's multipliers are fucking insane? Acid, right? Acid's multipliers for execution is insane. So, let's say you run an Acid with... Let me find a unit to give you the stats. Okay, let's say you run an Acid on Pensat with these stats, okay? He can do, like, he one-shots A-Ravi. His multiplier is insane, alright? He'll one-shot an A-Ravi if you have these stats on Pensat. Yeah, it's very easy to gear Acid. Yeah. Alright guys, that's the end of ESM stream. Maybe someone already gear, but before that, I should do some Clash of Clans. Let me just clear my battles. Real quick. Let's hop over to this. Okay. Ooh, I got 5 builders, but I got no money. What the fuck? Why don't I have money? I got 5 builders, but I got no jobs for them to do because I've got no money. Let's upgrade this. Let's upgrade this. All upgrade the bomb. Alright. Oh, there's no war. What the fuck? Alright, let's just attack a random scrub. This guy looks easy. Oh, wait. Level 14. I don't care. Okay, let me see. So we break these walls. We break these walls. Wait, no. We break these walls. Fuck. We break these walls. Then we break. Drop some healers. Drop some archers out. Motherfucker has a dragon! Why does he have a dragon? Bro, that is so lame. I can't kill the dragon. Oh, that is lame, bro. He has a guildie supporting with the dragon. What a fucking pussy. He asked for a guildie to support him with a dragon. Wow, what a bitch. What a bitch. Fight another guy. He had a guildie supported with a dragon, dude. That's cheating. Alright, let's take this wall. Then let's take these walls. Get a Pekka in there, Okay, I need my guys to go in. Can you go in? Are you gonna go in or no? Are you gonna go in or no? Oh my god! My hero's dying! Okay, go in. Take out these two buildings. Come on, take out these two buildings. Come on. Take out this one. You need to take this one out. Take this one out. No, take this one out! Whatever. Bro, take this building. Okay, nice. 2 stars. That's good enough. That's good enough. 80%. Actually, 80%. Come on, Pekka, survive! Just hit this thing once! Nice! One shot, bitch! That's right. Oh, fuck! Landmine! Alright. Got a 5-star bonus now. Because when you get a 5-star bonus, you get money in your treasury. Then you can use money from the treasury to like do shit, right? Train. Alright, that's it for Clash of Clans. Now, play Outer Gear! The collaboration, son of a bitch, it crashed. All I know is that the collaboration unit is basically SSB. Yeah, this game is not supposed to be run on a 64-bit emulator. I'm just... Fuck this music too. Let me look for some turbo. Did it crash again? Yeah. Turbo. Okay. Oh, what is this? Is there any gold speed? There is, actually. What? Okay. Ah, this is pretty okay. We can lock this. It's good for hearing. What was the other one? It was like here, right? Wait, I thought there were two gold speeds. Wait, weren't there two? Am I tripping? Ah, oh, there we go. Not 15. Ignore. Then I want to see if there's purple and HP purple. Nope. Okay. Oh, I need to do my PvP before it resets. Let me do my PvP before it resets, guys. Let me just do my PvP before it resets. 5 minutes? It's fine. We'll just look however many we can do. Yeah? Let's just do however many we can do. Just pop this guy. I can't believe people are still running this defense. Like, is there some YouTuber out there that's shilling this defense? Like, is there some YouTuber out there or streamer that's shilling for this comp? Like, why are people running this comp? Like, everyone's running this comp. It's not even good. Like, on day one, I already knew it wasn't going to be good. Because if you think about it, right? You know what this comp is? It's Judith Aelots. Judith Aelots. And then, what do you have? A water damage healer. Judith and Aelots on a team. How is that going to win, bro? Judith and Aelots. What? People use it because low investment? I don't know what you're talking about, dude. Look at my team, dude. My team doesn't care. Like, see? This right here is Milvus. It's gonna hit me with attack buff, right? It's gonna hit me with attack buff. And then it's gonna hit me twice. Because it's gonna kill Seelis, right? Like, she's gonna step up. She's gonna kill me twice here. Right? She's gonna attack me twice here, right? Look, another turn. But I don't care! I literally don't care. Right? Like, look at this. This is Kurumi. That's Kurumi, right? That's K-Rom. This is basically K-Rom. With inbuilt lifesteal. Right? K-Rom with inbuilt lifesteal. Like, we're just gonna... I'm just gonna bonk this one. Bonk. That. He's gonna bump that and it's dead. Yeah, it's K-Ron plus BBK combined. And it's a 4-star. And that Valorant dude. Look at it, this is the Valorant dude. That Shockwave dude from Valorant. Can we at least do one list? What happened with saying Kurumi sucks? Ryza's better, right? Oh wow, this team is actually better. I better be careful here. I need to be careful here. There's a Della. Della is the best unit in the game. She's a 4-star, but she is the best unit in the game right now. I'm running her too, right? Della is the one I have in front right here. Yeah. She's basically like Green Purgus. Like Green Purgus. Very, very good. Very high counter chance. Like, she's gonna counter right here, watch. Right? This Della is gonna counter right here. This guy's an E7 player. Look at his name, Celeste. It's an E7 player. Oh my god. Is it my turn? Let's kill this one first. No counter for me. What? No counter for me. Dual attack right there. That was a dual. Oh my god. Okay. But that was a dual attack. Why do you know you can get here? Ring and chop, right? I know. I already have her. Man, it's gonna take such a long time. Because Della is so strong. It's gonna take a while. Like, oh my god, this guy's stalling me, man. Stun him! Where am I stunned, bro? What the fuck? Please counter. Please counter. Stun. Oh my days, dude. Just die. Like, wait. Oh, I didn't know you can do this, guys. Do you see what I just did there? You can. There's angles to the playing field. I didn't know there are angles to that. All right, last match before the reset. Wait, it already reset. Never mind. All right, let's do pulls. Let's do pulls. All right, brand new day. Alright, tell me there's some discount packs. Is this it? This is it? But you can't use this, right? For collaboration? You can only use the gold one for the collaboration. Where do I get this gold one? I don't have it. Yo, Celshin, thank you for 39 months. Alright, minus 5. We're minus 5. Then we are... What else do we have? What else do we have? Minus 85. Minus 110. Minus 110. Okay, minus 110. Let's try this number. Minus 110 so far. Let's get the free energy. Check the gold supply. Gold or fix this? 5 star. Fuck off. Okay. Alright, here we go. Come on. Wait, is this the Ryza, right? Come on, give me gold. Give me gold. Yes! Double pull, double pull, double pull. Okay. Alright. Come on, devs. No one else is streaming this game. Just give it to me. Come on. Right here. Right here. Okay, now right here. Do it again. Don't be a bitch. Was that back-to-back Bennies? Wait, what the fuck? Oh, no, it's just one. It was a bug. Holy shit, dude. What is this supply thing? Why is there a red dot there? Do I get something for free here? No? Oh wait, you can get stuff! What is this? Oh. Pass. That was not very good. Come on. Yes! That is what I want to see. That's right. There's no shot. Come on. This is it. Yes. No.
これからはお前がボスか。元気そうなやつじゃないか。私はファイアストーマイナーのストライクフォルゲン。
クイーンと呼んでくれてもいい。さて、挨拶も済んだことだし、邪魔者の排除はすべて任せてくれ。心配するな。翼についてる。Shut the fuck up, bitch. Do it again. Give me the magic. Shouldn't think it's already 6-star these guys, you know? So if I held off on 6-starring them, I would have the fodder, you know? Like, it's saving fodder. Like Benny, I six-starred Benny, I got 2 copies of Benny. Why do you can just unlock an infinite screen? I didn't know that. Now I know. Come on, man. 110 for Ryza, I think it's reasonable. $110 for Ryza, dude. It's just pixels, man. Come on. Give it now. That's what I want to see, baby! This has to be it!
今日から俺らはビジネスパートナーだぜ。働きに見合う報酬。やり方は一切。Shut
the fuck up, chat! Shut the fuck up, dude! Stop trying to fucking get the devs to make my account shit. This is it. Right now. Ryza. Ryza! How is three off banner? That's three off banner, bro! What are you talking about? What is this, by the way? I don't even know what that is. Oh, you get it for free! Wait, who is Razorland Stout, guys? Who is Razorland Stout? Who's Razorland Stout? Razorland Stout is Ryza. So you get it for free. Yeah, you literally get it for free. Oh, Della imprint. Nice. Hang on. I got Della imprint. Wait, she's maxed. Fuck. Not even copium for that. Wait, why do I have a ghost here? And then ghost, okay. Nothing to star up to. Shit. You pull three Ryzas? Congratulations. Alright, this is the one. Come on. Yes! Yes! No shot! No shot! Yes! Auto Luna? Benny! It's Benny again! What the fuck? It's Benny Reina. This is literally Benny Reina. Fuck. How do you? Someone say I can unlock from here. Ah, Soka. Oh. Wow, Benny crit rate through the roof. Huh? Benny's crit rate through the roof right now. Motherfucker, dude. Last one. Come on. Razorland Stout. Gold Spark. Don't you dare. That's what I want to see, baby. This is old. This is old. Okay? This is old. This is old. We're old Ryza. We're old Ryza. For sure, right? I mean, this is the 5th SSR. This is the 5th SSR. It can't be off. It cannot be. What the fuck is that? The 7th? Wow, this is a free. This is a free 5 star too? She's a free 5 star? Come on, man! What the hell? What are the raids? Huh? How do we get two Bennies at 0.12%? What? Alright, I'm gonna get her for free, but you should also give me one right here. You should also give me one right here. Like, there's no, you owe me. It's old. Give gold. Give gold. Bitch. Wait, what the fuck? I got her! Guys, I got her! For free! I got her. Wait! You can do it again, guys! You can get her for free infinite amount of times! Holy shit! Chat, you can get her for free infinite amount of- That's- Wow! Unlimited free, guys! It's unlimited free. Gold, bitch. Nice! That's what I want to see. This better be it. This better be it. This better be it. Kimmy. 報告。ダンミル特別派遣隊よりオネア。強化報告します。ダンミル学会と君の世界で初めて改造に成功し実戦にもチース指揮官私はオートルナエアボーンディレクター It's not gonna be Benny guys It's Ryza インディコス Yes! The Harpy?
私は AGR シリーズの1号
機 Oh my god
dude
No, why?
ミルバスこれからお前のチームに入る
How is it all off banner? How is every pull off banner? I don't understand. Huh? Every pull is off banner. How many Milvas do I have? I have 2 Milvas. I have 3 Shinobu. Huh. It has to be this one, guys. Like, it just has to be at this point. Give me gold, bitch. Give me gold. You don't give me gold, I won't wheel anymore. Give me gold and give me Ryzen now. Oh, man. I can't believe you've done this. Can't believe you've done this, dude. Shit rates. Do I have a quick star up? I don't. Because I got too much fodder here. Do I retire or do I farm for doggos? Because I got so much doggos. Like the basic walkers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's enough for Ryza. So we can retire. Come on, man. This has to be it. Alright, like, this just has to be it. We gotta pull one from this little fucking thing over here. Oh, no. Guys, y'all jinxed it, man. This is F2P pool right now. Y'all jinxed it. The good luck is all over now. It's gone. Y'all jinxed it. We're doing good, man. Y'all jinxed it. Your salt jinxed it. Yeah, y'all jinxed it, dude. Y'all jinxed it. How far are we from the free Ryza? Wait, we got free stuff. All right, let's collect that shit. How far from the free Ryza? I think this is enough. What was the damage so far? 1-1-0, right? 1-1-0? Damage so far is 1-1-0, right? Alright, damage so far is 190. 190, guys. 190 damage. 190 damage. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We'll get the free one. We'll get the free one. Right here. Will I wait for Lila? No, Lila's Cleave Gang. I'm not Cleave Gang. I am Bruiser Gang. Yo, chat, y'all jinxed it, dude. Y'all jinxed it. No more SSR. Like you're like, what the fuck? What the fuck? You know? Now I'm normalized. Guys, I've been cleaving and running speed in E7 and Summoners War for a while now. Actually, Summoners War I'm pretty balanced, but E7 it's been speed. This game, we're not going speed, okay? We're going full counter. That's what we're doing. Full counter. For this game. Why is one tit blue? Why is one tit blue? Lila can one-shot Ryza? Obviously she can. Fuck! Dead. What color is Lila, guys? What color is Lila? By the way. What color is Lila? She's blue? Is she speed imprint? Lila speed imprint? No? Crit imprint? Then she will die to Sirius! She will die to Sirius on turn 1, who the fuck cares about whether she can kill Ryza? Alright, last one, guys. Oh, wow, crash. Yeah, slide it in. Slide the Ryza in. That's right. Slide the Ryza in right now. Slide it in. Under table, you know? Yeah. Yeah, back end changes. Yeah, okay. Nothing changed, guys. Nothing changed. Oh, we got free stuff though. Look, free stuff here. More free stuff. Wow. Well, what is this? You get a free 5-star. Yo, they're giving. Oh, I got Tfue. But I'm not gonna use her because Ryza is the better one. Ryza is the better one. Yeah, I got Tfue for free. Yeah, Tfue. Last pull. Come on, red gold, man. What the fuck is this? Dude, guys, y'all jinxed it, bro. Y'all really jinxed it. Nice, I pulled her again. Nice. Last one. This better be it, I swear to God. This better be it. Alright. This better be it. I can't be getting the pity ones only. This one better be it. Holy shit, why are you going for UE level 30? Oh, it's her! It's her! It's her! We got it! We got her! What is UE level 30, guys? What do you mean by UE level 30? What does that mean? Huh? Unique equipment? But I'm not pulling... There's no unique equipment here. What unique equipment are you talking about? Where? This one? This one? Where? Ah, this one? Ah. Let's get another one. Last one. We'll finish our crystals. Let's just finish our crystals, guys. We'll finish our crystals. That's it, okay? We just finish our crystals, that's it. Chat, tell me. I want you to tell me something, chat. Hang on. Tell me. Today. This is where, listen, we'll just make the money back here. Listen, Jack, today. Now, look. It's been green, 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 red, red, green, red, green, 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 red. Is it green or red today? It's 50-50! It's a casino! What is this? Amazon! Is it green or red today, boys? Alright, let's look at the market sentiment. Right now. Right now, it's looking like, sideways. It's looking sideways. It's before market open. Amazon after banning E7. Dude, guys, listen. This Amazon E7 thing is a collaboration between Amazon and E7. Alright? So, they will fix it. I think they already made an announcement that they resolved the situation. Or something. I don't know. Like, it's not like Amazon went ahead and did it on their own. It's a collaboration between them. Come on, man. Third riser. Gold, bitch. That's right. That's what I want to see. Double gold. Let's go. Okay, just one. Fine. This one better be Ryza. This better be. Wait, I've seen this script though. Hang on. This Kana script. Wait, this is familiar. No way, this is Benny again, right? Yes! Easy! Fourth! Nice! Let's do one more. Let's finish our crystals. Right? Let's finish our crystals. Back to back gold! Back to back gold, bitch! Come on! No! Skip. How many risers do we have now? One, two, three, four. That's three technologies, right? Alright, fuck it. One, two, three, four, five. We need five more. Five more. Only five more, right? Five more, right? Just five more. Okay, let's get five more. Yeah, let's just get five more. How many does one give? Three. How much per pool? How much crystal per pool? Ah, fuck it, let's just get this one. Fuck it, let's just get this one. What's the damage, boys? What's the damage? $170 That is the damage. Let's go. Continue. Never let the game win. So fucking dumb. I can't wait for an Artery Gear to get on the Amazon App Store so I can save 20%. Touch to access. Gold! Does this game have any other ways to imprint? Yeah, the same way in E7, bro. Same way. The slates. Arena slates. Come on. Give us one more here. This is it. We got her. We got her, guys. We got her. We got her. We got her. Fuck. What new unit could I possibly get? What new unit? Oh, this is new. Shadow Corvus. Corex. Oh, it's pretty nice, right? She looks really nice. Looks really, really nice. Yeah, she looks really nice. Got a nice design going on. She's basically Dark Corvus with titties, dude. She's even got the little feathery thing like Dark Corvus going on. Yeah, the outfit I bought for my wife is similar to this, right? So it's supposed to, it's supposed to be tight here, right? So because there's under boob and it hangs, it was supposed to be like that, but the shirt was too big. The shirt's too big, so it's just fucking blowing in the breeze, dude. But never buy things, like, US sizes, sir. You guys need to eat less. Okay. Wear it and show you. Dude, only tier 3 subs can make that kind of request, dude. Tier 3 subs, they can slide my DMs. You're 4.99? Doesn't have that privilege. And why do you need to clear both part 1 and part 2 even for EE Max? Huh? Huh? What do you mean? Don't I get the mats already? Here? It's fine, I'll get the mats. I'll get it from the event shop. I mean, I'll do the event. Why? You can offline farm that shit. You can offline farm that shit. Come on. Yes! Winner music! I knew it! Championship music right here. Rimuru music. No, this is not Rimuru. Jesus Christ. This is not Rimuru. This is Danjo. What the fuck? What is his name, guys? What is the Danjo's name? Meliodas! That's right! I've been watching too much anime.
世話されたいの？オッケー、お姉ちゃんに任せてちょうだい。
私は
Any boulders and watch out? Yeah, it is.
メイドキャット、メコです。あなたが私の指揮官ですか？
Here we go.
何か助けが。
This is the fifth riser. Max limit broken riser incoming.
一時的だがこの艦隊に渡ってきた。あなたが指揮官？
Shut the fuck up, Margo. Shut the fuck up, Miko. Here it is.
世界で初めてか。
No, Otto Luna. Dolls Army. Who? No, my Max already, bro. Wait, it's not Max. Mine's not Max. No, mine's not Max. It's good though. It's good though.But I don't need the imprint though. That's the thing. I don't need it. I'm already max crit rate. See? Max crit rate. I don't need it. How does this work? I don't even need this crit rate.And Whitey was the best 5-star to start the game with? Chat, can you help him out there? You get one for free, right? You get a free one already, right? Like, I'm not sure. Cause... yeah, chat says Jenga. But that's because they are speed bitches. Oh yeah, this is a slate, guys, look at this! This is the... Bon extra extra large is the imprint you get. Global imprint.Bonbon extra extra large is the arena state from E7. Yeah, so you can imprint whatever you want with that. You don't have to imprint Ryza, right? Yeah, Bonbon. Come on, give me gold, game. You owe me. Oh man, free to play pool.Yeah, Bonbon is a slate. Bonbon extra extra large is a slate. Extra 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 large is second wise, baby. Guys, the Amazon ad that I bought from, okay? It had a Japanese model modeling the outfit. Okay? It had a Japanese model modeling the outfit.And she looked pint size, okay? So I'm like, that's accurate, right? And then it came as too big. Whatever. I'd still tap it. Whatever. Doesn't matter that it's too big. I'll still have a go. Go, bitch! Okay, you know what? I feel like something.Even in E7, whenever I play this song, it don't work. This song is actually jinxed. Look, we got her! Nice! See, I changed the music and we get her. Are we back? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One more for Max?Yes? One more for Max. Gold, bitch! Yes! Yes! See, I changed the song right away.
しっかり読んでいるのであれば、私の名前も知っているはずだが。
This is it.Last pull. This is it, guys. It's Ryza. Man, you don't pull out songs like this anymore. This is from Turbo. Turbo and UJ Silk. Some uncles jamming.
ガビアリスのグリアだ。
And it, this is it, guys. I'm telling you. I'm calling it. This is Royza. This is Royza. Right here. Right here. Yes! Told ya! I told you! But Denzo, we are Denzo! We don't need to pull anymore! We don't need to pull anymore! There you go! So what we'll do is we will upgrade this one. Oh fuck, I don't have cats. I don't have cats. Let's go through a kit! Huh? Let's go through a kit! Deals damage, AoE. Inflict feeble and infirmity. Heal block and buff block. SSP, just say SSP, you fuck. When you crit, you get 20% more crit damage. So if you crit, you crit for... When you crit for more. Basically. Okay, passive. Splits 30% damage received with the ally in the front. Right, front line. When an ally is under attack, gain 20 energy storage. If the energy reaches 100, launches additional follow-up attack with Omnipotent Alchemy. Omnipotent Alchemy consumes all energy, deals damage equals to 80% of her attack to all enemies with a chance to defense break. When crit, do more damage. 20% more. SSB. Basically SSB, guys. She's basically SSB. Okay. 114 base speed is pretty decent. What is her technology? Accuracy. Attack. Attack. Accuracy. Attack. No crit rate. What? HP. You need gold crit. You need gold crit for her. Well, looks like I need to go back to farming. Yep, I need to go back to farming. Cause you want crit rate, you want crit damage, you want HP and attack. Crit rate, crit damage, HP, attack. You want immunity. You want immunity because you don't want Milvus to stun you. All right, that's the difference between me and you. I'm top 30 in the world. Some of you are saying go crit set, but you want immunity. Okay? So they don't get stunned by Milvus. You need to know what you're fighting. Okay? So I basically, you want on your gear crit rate, crit damage. Maybe you can give crit damage, but you want to go with, because you get some bonus crit damage. So you want crit rate, HP, attack. Crit rate, HP, attack on everything. Like, and this one's good. This one's good. This is actually really good. Yeah. Holy fuck, this is nice. Yeah, this is nice. Yeah, this is real good. Yeah, that piece was really nice. What? Fuck, should I strip Betty? Yeah, counter immunity and everything. What do you check her, Yui? How do you check? How do you check? How do you check? I can't check now. I can't check now. I can't check now. Yeah. I can't get her level 50 now. Lady Ray. Good. Nice try. Nice try. But but not good enough. Yo, Exela! How come you didn't attack me in Discord when you got shat on by my defense? Huh? How come you didn't attack me? You think I didn't notice it? You think I didn't notice that you attacked me and you got shat on? Huh? I read the list. I read the list every time. Like, it's a long, long list of people that hit me, right? I read the list for familiar names. Let's do some arena. So, my team is going to be, I'm going to replace in my team, my current team. I'm going to replace, Kurumi. I'm gonna replace Kurumi with Ryza. Right? That's what I'm gonna do. Dude, how fucking tanky is this shit? It didn't die! Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Never mind, it's dead now. It's dead now. Counter gang, baby. That's right! Counter gang! That's why you go counter gang this game. You sit there. Right? No! Just counter! Just counter! Do it again! So good! This is how it, guys, I'm top 30 in the world. Look, see? Can you see that? Top 30, pretty much, right? I beat everybody. Oh, look, Lady Ray just attacked me just now. Lady Ray, right? Lady Ray attacked me? Right? She's from the guild waifu, ex-waifu. Ex-waifu ex. Ex-waifu ex. Yeah, get fucked. What is this unit? What is that unit? No, what is this unit that I'm attacking? Like, this fire unit. No, the fire unit, right here. Is that Milvus? Oh, that's Milvus. Dude, why don't people buy the skin, man? What the fuck's wrong with them? Like, imagine playing with, like, a unit that without the skin, man. Like, I don't recognize... poverty. Imagine not having the skin, dude. Like, where's the nurse outfit? No nurse outfit. Like, cause the skins look entirely different, right? Like, some of the skins look entirely different. Like, a serious one doesn't really look different though. Serious one looks- What is the speed on this hearing? Dude, this hearing is no speed at all. It's just here to stall and waste my time, but there's no speed at all. Like, listen, let me show you my hearing, right? I'm gonna gear my hearing up, also, and you'll see my hearing. My hearing is gonna be with, just gonna be speed, with, counter engine, which is basically, Nemesis, if you play Summoner's War, Nemesis set, right? So when you take damage, you gain, combat readiness. Yeah. So, I think that's the best build for hearing. What? He's not, why he's counting again? Wait, no. I am counting again. But certain units just need some speed, you know? Certain units just need some speed. Like, you need far more, Lady Ray. Because you're level 53, and that tells me that you've not been doing some offline farming. Like, you should be. Yeah? That's what offline farming is for. I'm level 70 at max level. Because I do offline farming. When did this game come out? Last week. How do you do offline farming? You go offline. you go offline, bro. It says that's exactly what it is. Oh, we might lose this one. Oh, we might lose this one. Oh no, we might lose this one. We might lose the Sei Fong over here. Oh my god, tank! Oh my god, tank! Tank serious! Tank serious! What? What? No counter! No counter! Wait, what? No counter! Okay, counter. Oh my god, we're gonna lose to Sei Fong! With the tank serious! We're gonna lose to Sei Fong! Oh no! We're gonna lose to Sei Fong! We're gonna lose to Sei Fong! Bro! Counter, please! Oh! She crit me! Fuck! That didn't kill! Stun, 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 stun! Huh, no stun. Huh. 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 Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Yo, Kurumi. Yo, Kurumi, if there ever is a time, it is now. If there ever is a time, it is now, Kurumi. If there ever is a time, it is now. Counter! 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 Counter, Kurumi! No, she infinitely healed! We can attack! Another heal! My win streak! Fuck you, Sei Fong! Fuck your tank! Serious! Yeah, get fucked! That's right! Get fucked! Oh my god, I didn't die! Counter! Counter! Easy. Like, I underestimated him. That's why we lost. That's why we lost just now. Because I underestimated him. Now I'm taking him for real. I'm taking him seriously. So we won't lose now. Because I'm taking him seriously. Connor! 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 Wait, she has another heal? What the fuck, man? Send it! No crit! 85% you didn't crit? Okay, buddy. Okay, buddy. Nah, he can't win. Without hearing, he can't win. Yeah, without hearing, he can't win. Let me show you. I'm a defense break. At some point, I will defense break this thing. At some point. Stun. No stun. Yeah, this one. Yeah. Damage. Okay, he's done though. Fuck you, save fall. I shouldn't have under. I like to. Who the fuck runs a. Serious with 16,000 HP? Serious, guys. What the fuck was that, dude? 16,000 HP? Serious, man. What the fuck is that, guys? Yo, stun this bitch, man. Come on. What are you doing? Hey, hey, hey. What the fuck? Stun. Where the stun at? Yo. Stun. Where the stun at? You stunned that one! Wait! Wait! Stun! Yeah! Yeah, that's right, Seifong! What is that? Bonus turn? Bullshit, Seifong. That's enough fucking bullshit, Seifong. That's enough bullshit. That's enough bullshit, Seifong. I don't want to hear any more of this. That's enough bullshit. No more nonsense, dude. Fuck your builds, dude. No more bullshit, Seifong. No! If my Chinka dies here! No! 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 Chinka fucking died! It's fine, it's fine, it's fine! It's fine, it's fine. It's fine. Winnable, winnable. Still winnable. Still winnable. Still winnable. Defense break. Okay, good. Winnable, winnable. Okay, winnable. What? Bonus turn? Winnable, winnable. Send it. Crit, 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 crit. Winnable. My turn. Okay. That thing's dead. Okay, winnable. Okay, counter? No counter, stun. No stun. All right, winnable. Nice. Alright, he's done. Counter and he's done. Counter? No counter. Counter? No counter. Fuck you, bitch. That's right, bitch. Sit the fuck down. Wow, I'm gonna get Ryza and this team could be so easy, right? I get Ryza and this team's gonna be so easy. Holy shit, dude. This is actually harder than I thought. I did not see the tank Sirius coming, dude. Wait, am I running Jinga? What the fuck am I doing? Let's just kill Rui first. Jinga moves, right? No, she doesn't. Is she stunned? She didn't get stunned. Alright, let's kill this one. Go. Counter! Bye bye! Okay. Blind debuff. Okay. Blind, right? Deflect, right? No? Stop fucking. Dude, why am I not critting, man? Stand the power! Like, her animation is pretty cool, right, Jinga? Pretty cool animation. Too bad she sucks in PvP. Like, Jinga's animation is pretty cool. But she's just a wyvern farmer. That's all she is, right? Alright, guys. We'll wrap it up here. I'm gonna go get dinner. Right, next stream that we stream Artery Gear, it won't be the Ryza debut, right? It won't be the Ryza debut. Now I'm just contemplating, do I want to put her on lifesteal or do I want to put her on counter? I think I'm gonna stick to my roots and stay on counter. That's the plan. Does she gain focus on S1? She gains 20 energy. So counter is good. We're gonna go counter, okay, for her. That's what we're doing. When Summer's War? February. In a few weeks when I get Deathless ready. Dota later. Either Dota or Apex Legends or Tarkov. One or the other, I think. Am I missing anything? One of the three. Yeah. I'm gonna go for dinner. Thank you for hanging out. You guys have been awesome. Rana, thank you for the sub. Happy birthday, by the way, I think. Celsius, thank you for 39 months. Ant-Man, thank you. Ant-Mans, thank you for the super sub. Maximus, thank you as well. I don't know if I missed your stuff. If I did, I'm sorry. Didn't mean it. See you later, everybody. Bye.